What's going on?
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens! Hey, baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go. Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole. I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vercetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you, wow.
What's that guy think this is? Some free art crap? Jeez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Trouble.
Yo, thank Kent,
I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
You in trouble now?
This is Rotterdam 17, please, downtown.
Come on, let's go.
Take care of all your problems.
Move it or lose it, pal.
Mercedes.
Hey, Tommy. You want a party?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
I'm sending you my signal.
Where are you going? Tommy, when are we going to spend some time alone together? Tommy, you coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark.
I hate that woman.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys got to try, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's going to let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
yourself, Mario. Take it easy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun or your new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Okay, what's the problem now?
Nice. Shh.
Well, after his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy. Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Totally got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Хайми, так и ты будешь меня слушать? А что, у нас есть выбор?
Watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
Sorry, but I just can't swallow this right now.
Oh, come on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscross with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
It is going higher. Unnecessary. Thank you.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bent gear. No, I was just calling to see if I could get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more heat than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me. I feel I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.
Better tell him, Mario.